Yes, while I was a ministry at Lurie's Hospital in Paducah, Kentucky, it was at that time that part of the movie How the West Was Won was filmed. And two of the cast members became ill and were brought to Lurie's Hospital, one of the two being Carl Malden. And Carl Malden and I became quite close friends, and that friendship continued on until his death. And at one time when I was in California visiting, we were invited to his home and just had a delightful time reminiscing with Carl and his wife. And it's a special time of my life because it was just a friendship that I treasured very much and still do treasure.